Oh look, it's that spatula from the bakery.
Hello there. Welcome to the Kitchen Art Museum. Take as long as you need to observe our nice museum.
Thanks.
Excuse me, spatula, but I think this painting of yours seems a little messed up.
Oh yeah. That's right. I forgot to mention that. Could you help me fix the painting, so the pieces are in the right place?
Of course. You'll help too, right? Great. So how do we know what the picture will look like when the pieces are in the right place?
View the picture behind you. Take a good look at it very carefully. Follow the picture carefully until the pieces are back in their places to match the picture.
All right. Be sure to help us with this. Here we go.
Okay. Let's start with the tree in the picture. I think I'll move it here. Is that where it goes?
No!
No, you're right. That tree being there doesn't match the picture. Where do we need to put the tree to match the picture?
On the bottom.
On the bottom. That's right. That tree piece is supposed to go on the bottom. Let's move it to the bottom. Great job. So, did we fix the picture?
No.
No, you're right. These two pieces still doesn't match the one in this frame. Let's view the painting again and try to get it right.
Okay. Let's see. We put the tree back on the bottom, according to this painting. So, where do the other two pieces go?
You think so? Oh yeah. I see it now. That star over there goes behind the cow. This piece of the moon goes over there to complete the actual moon. Good eye. Okay, let's switch them. What about now? Does the picture match the one in this one?
Yes!
Yes, that's it. This painting matches the one in the little frame. We fixed the painting.
Wonderful. Now I can even tell what it is. And it's definitely my kind of art. Thank you so much for helping fix it.
You're welcome, Spatula. Glad we could help. And thank you too. You're really good at this.
Yeah. Way to keep an eye out. Now back to our journey, to get to the land of great discovery.
Right, we still need to find our last clue to figure out Tiger's favorite treasure, and look for Treasure Bug, so he can give us our first key to the land of great discovery. Let's go. Bye, Spatula.
Bye. Thanks for all your help.